Power, speaking to the power. everybody. Take a deep breath. The next song is called Strength Beyond Strength. Let's have a look at everybody, yes. Thank y'all so much, man. Thank you. You hear me? Thank you so fucking much. Means the fucking world, man. Alright, you can dim the lights on. Dim the lights. Let's get shit straight here. First and foremost, this is our first show back in a couple months, man. So, hey, for a little rusty here and there, it's the charm of the summer. But I want to say hello to all our brothers and sisters from Lamb of God. Good to see you again. Nesca. Great job, man. Hey, great to be back. And in Florida, fucking hell, man. I'm gonna make this short but sweet because look around you, you know what I notice? A whole motherfucking shitload of people a lot younger than me. Thank you, parents of the 90s. Passing down the music. God damn it, this is awesome. Dim the lights. All right. I want to hear you sing this next motherfucking song. And I want to see you levitate in midair. This is one called Becoming.
Thank you.
good time in this fucking place, hey. Hey, all you people in the back, you having a good time? That's what I like to hear, man. Thank y'all. Thank y'all. Jeez, look at them folks up there. And there. Look at you. I am blind, cool, and crazy. Good to see you, man. Finally. Now, I know if anybody can help us, it's the upstairs right here. I want y'all to sing your motherfucking throats up. This is one called I Broke It. We'll be right back. tell you, this shit blows my mind still. I know it gets old, but look, I'm ancient, and I still think, in my little brain here, I still think of myself as the kid listening to fucking Judas Priest and Merciful Fate and all these fucking bands. We still feel like the fans, you know, like you, we still feel just like fucking you, man. This is weird as fuck. I feel like I'm dreaming most of the time, but I tell you, look here, this next song ain't no fucking dream. Dim the lights. Listen here, this is kind of a deep cut. This is for what I would say the hardcore Pantera fans out there. All right, we'll see how much you know. Now, we've been playing this, but it's little oddball. Here we go. All right. Everybody. The next song is called Suicide Note Part 2. Come on. let you get a breath, though. I did. I didn't even interrupt it, man. Who's in the mood to jam just a little bit more, man? Hey! Who the fuck wants to jam or not, man? Wake the fuck up. We're getting to all this, the meat of this here sandwich. But here's another layer that I need some singing on, man. Some fucking loud ass, brash singing. And I always tell you youngsters, as disgusting as this is, if you're ever searching for the lyrics as the song is going by, find your nearest old motherfucker. They're probably at least humming the melody. Next song is called 5 Minutes Alone. We'll be right back. Thank you very much. Give it up for Zach, man. Fuck. While you're at it, give it up for Rex. Give it up for Charlie. I'm gonna go out on a limb right now. I'm gonna go out on a little bit of a limb. And I'm gonna say, this next song controls you. This next song is irresistible. This next song probably is the song for a whole fuckload of you that, you know, got you into the band to begin with.
I thought it was
going to
be Rock Lobster.
Want to bet? Watch. Zach Clayworth.
Away from me. No,
thank everybody for showing up tonight, man. Thank you so fucking much, man. Hey, I want to hear some applause for Nest, man. Give it up for Nest. Now lay it on me, man. Lay it on me. Give it up for fucking Lamb of God. Oh, yes. And really, look, man, I keep this shit simple. I got one thing to ask you, and that's that. If and when Pantera comes back to this motherfucking place, who's gonna come see us jam again, man? Speaks for itself, Zachariah. Lay it on.
Thank you.
Thank you. One more. Are you sure? Are you positive? Look here, man, we did this on purpose. It's Charlie's creation here. So if this does not go well, you know who the shit to blame it on. But seriously, listen up. I mentioned before we played Walk how much that song means to a lot of people. Well, there is another song. There's another song that it's gotta be a close second or maybe first on some people's. Under Your Roof, I don't know. I don't know what this shit you do. Just kidding. When we play this song, I want to see every motherfucker in this goddamn place singing along. I don't want no bullshit. Zachariah laid the key on me. All right, everybody, take a deep breath. We love you. Thank you so much. We leave you with this. Hey, let's make this official. Everybody. Take a deep breath. Sing with me. And she